In a previous video, I said that the Sparkling Tones band came after Nick Hnatiuk and the Plainsmen in Edmonton. I came across some pieces today you may have not seen before. If you want to do a polka that won't wear you out, try this pattern dance. You can rewind the video and write the steps down.